Hello and welcome to this new video here at justonemorecard.com. My name is Julia and I want to show you how to color this adorable little mouse today. I have another video where I show how you can prepare your digistamps for printing, and I will link to this video from the video description. And I'm usually coloring from dark to light. I will try to show you which color I'm using on the video, but I will play some music for you so you don't have to endure my commentary all the time. Enjoy! Thank you. After I finished coloring the mouse, I wanted to prepare my card base, and it all went well until I was trying to line up this stamp from Pretty Pink Posh for the second time. I actually wanted a brown card base, and here's what happened. Oops, that was me screaming really loudly, and then I was like, huh, what am I gonna do? So I simply cut the brown card base apart, cut it from my Mama Elephant Femme Frames, and stamped it again because I wanted to have the brown in there again. And there it is. I also stamped the background of the card base, of the white card base now, to have it a little bit more Christmassy. And that's it. That's the entire card for today. I hope you have enjoyed it, and thank you so much for watching. Bye!